the channel name and coaching center. So today I'm going to explain you what 11th standard of accountancy. 8th chapter, that is not for profit organization. So let's come to the chapter. Next is liability and asset. Here I was solving the sums. So in last video I said the salary, rent or less and more, this all you have to not write here. You have to not write in the rupees column. There here you only have to add it, then the amount, total amount that you get, that you have to add to the rupees column I said in my last video. So next is, next the sum is they have given that illustrate a fourth year stock they have given. So total stationery is 23,500 and adds open stock is 4,000, 27,000 and closing stock 3,000 is minus, so therefore 24,500 is the total amount. Next is balance sheet. In this, creditors of sports material is 15,000, advance to suppliers of sports material, stock of supplier is 30,000 plus 4,400. This amount is the, you have given here, yeah, like this you have to write. Next, income and expenditure, here only you have to write below 40,000 plus, sorry, minus 15,600 you have to do because less, that is, and add is 224,000 plus 30,000 plus 4,000. And less is 2,08,000 minus 50,000. Next, less is 2,08,000 minus 7,000. Add creditor is 1,97,000 plus 18,000. So totally 2,15,600 is the expenditure. And creditor is not there. Next is balance sheet here. Receipts and payment account. The balance is 17,000, receipts is your own, subscription 796,000, donation is 30,000, investment is 18,000 and visits for charity shown is 24,000, grant is 30,000. Here also payment, how much you have done, you have to write. When you totally balance it, then this, the balance sheet is correct, you can say. Like that only here also they have given the sum, income and expenditure account. So, expenditure and expenditure and income. So, to medicines, this is 6,000. Opening the balance 20,000 and 86,000 totally. Next, less installed 30,000. So, 86,000. Next, less for 16,000. So, totally 40,000. Add total is 24,000. So, totally 64,000. Here, total amount here also 96,000 minus 1,000, 95,000, 95,000 minus 1,000, 94,000, 94,000 plus 2,000, 96,000 and 98,000 totally. Next year you have to write the fees is for doctor is 48,000, salaries is 54,000, charity shown is for 8,000 and Sunday expenses is 2,400 and opening balance is 50,000. Here also donation is 30,000, 18,000 is the investment, 24,000 is the is the proceed for charity shown. Grant is granting aid is 40,000. And the only year also, see, addition is 30,000 plus total 80,000. Here, see, 50,000 plus 30,000, 80,000. Next, minus 66,000 is 14,000. Here, 14,000 by opening stock is 1,40,000 minus 1,30,000. So, totally 10,000 is the total, and 9,600 is the total. So, here, how much you have done? That all you have to add, 2,10,000, here also 2,10,000 assets also, so both are equal. Next, also balance sheet is also, here this also balance sheet you have to solve it. You have to practice this all balance sheet, how to write, less where you have to write. Once you have practice means you understand. So all the things are on the balance and balance sheet only. So okay friends, I will see my next video in the other chapter. So till then, you understand, I think. So okay friends, like the video, comment on the subscribe my channel, and continue to watch more video. I will see my next video. Take care, have a nice day. Bye my friends.